Hello. Welcome back once again. Today we are going to make mango batter. You will need mango and then palm and then red oil butter. So let's start with the preparation. After eating my mango, I then dried it for about 3 days to make sure that the stickiness of it is gone, and then remove the seed from the shell. So after removing the seed from the shell, I then cut it into pieces. In fact, I dried the seed with the skin of the mango, so I had the skin and then the seed at the same time. After that, I then cut it into pieces and then blend them into a fine powder. So after blending it to powder, I then took 2 tablespoons of red oil butter or palm oil butter, and then I added my 2 tablespoons of mango seed powder and then 1 tablespoon of mango skin powder and then I added 1 tablespoon of ewax to it. So after that, I put it on fire and then heat it on a very low heat. Put it on a very low heat. After 2 to 3 minutes, I added my shea butter, 2 tablespoons of shea butter to it. So as we are preparing, let's go over the health benefits of the mango butter. Mango butter promotes hair growth. Mango seed has great moisturizing properties, and it also contains vitamin E, A, B, and C. It serves as an antioxidant, and it has flavonoids too. It promotes collagen, and it has scalp condition. It helps in scalp conditioning. It nourishes hair, and it can help get rid of dandruff. There are a whole lot of health benefits for using mango seed or using mango butter. So after putting it on fire for about 6 minutes and it is well cooked, I then off the fire and then allowed it to cool down and then sieved it. After sieving it, I then make sure that all the particles are well drained from the oil before. So I whipped it with my spatula, with my small spatula for a while, and then put it in the fridge. After 10 minutes, I go for it, whip it again. I did that 4 times. So the 4th time, I realized that it was hard, so you couldn't, until you can, I couldn't whip it again. So this is the final product.